Welcome to your mindspo meditation. When we feel stressed, uncertain, and fearful, life stops being fun. Which is a shame, because life is a wonderful experience, just so long as our mind is in a harmonious place. Thankfully, there is a simple and effortless practice that can return your consciousness to a state of peace, balance, and ease, regardless of what is happening in our everyday life and in the world at large. This practice is, of course, meditation. There are many forms of meditation, and this one you'll do today is a very powerful one. Now let's begin. Please take a seat, ideally with a supported straight back. Use a pillow if it helps. Balance your head over your shoulders and sit in a way that allows you to be alert but comfortable. Roll your shoulders up and back and rest your hands in your lap with palms facing up. Now close your eyes and follow my instructions. Begin by noticing your breathing. Notice as the air goes in and out of your body. With every out-breath, feel yourself becoming a little bit more relaxed. Breathe out the tension and breathe in the ease. Do this for a few more breaths and let go of any tension. Now we will begin to play a sound inside of our head. It will be subtle, almost like you're hearing it in the distance. You'll play the sound in your imagination, following the natural rhythm of your breath. Keep your attention on this sound, and whenever you notice that your mind has wandered into thinking, which is to be expected, just return your awareness immediately back to the sound. Here it is. Follow along and begin. So, as you breathe in, hum, as you breathe out, so. Hum, out, so, hum. Now keep going by yourself until I guide you back out. you can now stop playing the sound and just go back to noticing your breath. How do you feel now? Do you feel more relaxed? Is your mind more quiet? Are you feeling more present? See, the mind begins to calm down when you leave it alone for a little while. Whenever you're ready, you can slowly begin to open your eyes. And if you feel called, please share your experience in the comments below. Consider trying this meditation for a few days in a row so that you get the hang of it. Overthinking is a natural function of the mind, but you can learn to train and control your mind through the regular mental exercise of meditation. Being a meditator will relieve much stress, anxiety, fearfulness, and pessimism from the mind, which then has big secondary effects on our emotions, our health, and our overall life. Make meditation a non-negotiable daily ritual, and your future self will thank you for it. If you find this video valuable, then please share it with those who need it. And if you want to learn more and become a mindspo meditator, then click the link below to access our 66-day meditation challenge inside the conscious circle. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm Chris Soule, and thank you for meditating today with mindspo.